Well, hello and welcome to the Carl Blemming channel. Today we are at the Bennington Monument in Vermont. Check it out, it's right behind me. Look at that thing, it is huge. All right, let's see if we can go up inside that thing. Massive structure of commanding height. This is an emergency exit.
Yeah.
Is there like a ladder in there maybe?
I don't know. Is it like...
Well, open it and find out.
Spinny slide or something?
Thank you. historic site.
Okay.
So we work for the Division of Historic Preservation.
Okay.
Cool.
That's great.
A lot of history in the state.
There is, yes. But we have excellent exhibits when you get back down to the base.
Yeah, we got to do that.
So please check those out. Please sign our guest book.
Okay.
We'd love a record of your visit here.
All right. Excellent.
You'll see in the glass case next to the book that you signed, the guest book from 100 years ago today.
Oh, really?
We turn the pages every day.
Oh, wow.
So when you come back 100 years from now,
we'll do that. We'll put that on the calendar.
Check for our name. Yeah.
Check for our name.
Actually, a lot of people who keep family albums and things, will take the photo of the page and then put it in the family archives, I guess. And in hopes that generations sometime down the road will see that and say, hey, let's go back and check out the book. And 2114.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. Awesome. So enjoy. If you have any questions.
Thanks so much.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
What is it? Oh, the camp cooking kettle captured by the Americans. And there it is, hanging from the ceiling.